Welcome to Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. My name is Brendan. This is my show. It's different. Everything's different. I moved my stuff around this week to better utilize my space. So yeah, there's a different view here. I'm liking the change a lot. I feel like my lighting's a little bit more consistent because I have it in better places in the room. More space for VR. Lots of good stuff. Lots of good stuff. So yeah, on that note, if there's any weirdness with the audio or lighting or video settings, please let me know. I restored all the stuff that I had done before, but with any sort of endeavor like this, it's always tweaking. Always tweaking. Hello, Drani. And I did see your message as well, Michele. Welcome. Yeah. All right. Testing out things and stuff. To be honest, because of how busy I've been this week with people visiting from out of town and stuff like that, that I haven't really planned what I was going to do today. I had a few different thoughts, but I hadn't come up with anything super concrete. Was I writing today? No, I was setting up my room. I had to move some stuff, fix my settings, all that kind of stuff. Why? Did I miss messages? My phone's in the other room. Maybe I should get that. I reinstalled my OS, so everything's a little bit weird. Been up for like 2 hours. What do you want from me? Yeah. Writing concepts. Today, I think what I want to do is I want to work on some outlines. Come up with a few ideas in the last couple days, and I kind of want to just put them down on paper and expand on them and maybe get some notes in for stuff that we can work on in the future. I did want to work on Fear the Siren this week, but I don't have all my software set up, so I can't really do it today, unfortunately, but I should be getting back to that next week. Because again, we want to finish things. We want to finish things here. So yeah, I will make this bigger. That should be better. Awesome, Mikkeli. What kind of character are you playing? What kind of setting is it? What are you guys doing? Give me some deets. Tell me some stories. Good morning. Awesome, man. I know what you mean. I woke up this morning and I was like, oh yeah, I haven't moved the couch, and I haven't installed OBS, and didn't check to see if anything was working. It's like, oh, I should probably do that. That would be a good idea. No, I move my office around. So like, I move my desk like forward like 3 or 4 feet. So like before I would have been sitting here facing that way. But it just opens up the room a little bit better. So I have like a permanent lighting setup like there, and then I have a third light which I can move there, and then yeah, there's just more space. So this was always if you've seen any of my other I know, it's weird, right? That's a good one. Oh, here's a great example. I'll mute the audio on this because we don't need to hear it. But the one that's not mirrored. This is mirrored, but the bookshelves you see behind me right now, I'll go back to them, are these bookshelves here. Yeah, it's a dry erase board. Yeah, so this is the bookshelves you see behind me. But yeah, I just moved it all sort of to the side, and I changed the orientation of the desk, sort of. But yeah. Yeah, the dry erase board is amazing. It's really cool. Hey, Stevie! Thanks, I appreciate it. Yeah. It's expensive to do, but it's really, really damn cool. That's awesome, Stevie. Just, yeah, do something cool and productive. Oh, is it launching today? When is that gonna be? Please, I need details. I need details. You don't know? I forgot to tell you. But this has been sitting on my desk for like ages, and I just put it away. Made a little booklet of it when I was reading. Going Still is Stevie Ray Vaughan's webcomic that she has been working on for quite some time. No, it's all good. It's all good. Technically, I asked about it, so. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm excited. Because I've seen a bunch of the pages and I've read the scripts, but it's. Oh, cool. So, yeah, how's the audio? Is it loud, quiet, typity-typity? Yeah, how does my keyboard sound? That's what's most important here. Hey Richie, what's going on, man? I do write comics from time to time. I'm not by default a comic writer, though I did study screenwriting and all kinds of scripting in college. So, a little bit. I love it sounds clickety. Good. It's supposed to sound clickety. Dark Horse. I want to work for Dark Horse. I'm planning on submitting a package to them within the next 6 months, probably. I have a project that I think would be really good for what they do. They're also one of the few publishers that take submissions without an artist, which is cool, because not a lot of places do that. I think now I probably could find an artist now that I know a lot more artists in general. It'd be easier. But yeah. Oh, cool. Sure thing, man. I'll let you know. Oh yeah, you were asking what we were doing today, Johnny. I decided today that I wanted to do some concept work work on a few things that I've jotted down in the last couple days. So I can do some stuff like that. I kind of want to do what they do in film television, which is what's called a one-pager, which is basically just a single-page version of the story. I can talk a little bit about that. Things are gonna be a little weird today, because like I said, all my settings are a little odd. Yeah. Well, this will be fine. Nah, that's not useful. I just want like a example. That's a good one. It's probably hard to read though. Something like this. We're just gonna kind of have like a general summary of what it is. So we're gonna write out a couple of those today. Just for funsies. Because I don't have all my software. Scribner, Hemingway, Trelby for script writing, what else do I use? I don't know, that's mostly it. I don't have any of my Photoshop or Adobe products installed. Ooh, that's bad. I want to use Premiere Pro later. I don't hate Final Draft, but I really don't want to pay for it. Because the version I have is super old, and the new version is significantly better, but I don't really want to spend $250 on it. So I found a free version that also opens Final Draft scripts that I really like because it's super, super simple. Like very, very, very simplified. Has all the stuff you want with like enter tat like your different bits, autocomplete and all that. That's what I was mean. Yeah, I just like it. Does everything that I want it to do, and it's free. Yep. That's okay. I'm cool with that. There was. I have never seen it, but I've heard of it. But that wasn't really what I was going for. It's a metaphorical submarine, not a literal submarine. But you know, it actually makes a lot of sense if there was an apocalypse that anyone on board a submarine would probably survive. Yeah, is that what it's called? It is indeed. Assuming it's even a radiation apocalypse, it doesn't necessarily have to be. Why is it doing that? So weird. You ever heard me talk about the way I conceptualize stories? I have a very I have a tendency to do this kind of thing where I know that I'm gonna have these characters, but I know nothing about them or have names for them or concepts. But I know that those characters are gonna be there because they're useful that way. And I also have the tendency, Spandau is a German prison that no longer exists. It's a real place, and it is in Germany. Yep. I mean, the prison itself doesn't actually exist anymore. Oops, that's weird. That shouldn't be here. Oh, I was talking about this with my friend last night. I don't want heavy technology, but at the same time, I want it to be somewhat modern. So I want certain types of technology. So I don't really want computers, but I want things like telephones and guns, to a certain extent. So I think like the 60s and 70s are probably where I want to be. Where, you know, it's modern, but not too modern. But then I don't want it to be set like in like 1960s. Like our version of like I don't want it to be set like in I don't want it to be like a historical story. Like an alternate history or something like that. I want it to be a similar setting, but not really a real place. Because I don't really want to base it on our own history. Yeah. Maybe. I think there's a lot more 70s stuff right now, but that could be just me. It's always subject to change. I'm just putting down the ideas I have at the moment, and then we can figure it out, you know? Something I was thinking here. Hello.
Nah. Seven Deadly Sins is an anime about seven criminals. It's not super popular outside of Japan, though it was picked up by Netflix. So people have watched it, it's just more of a... Yeah, but that's a little derivative, in my opinion, from stuff I've seen, so... The seven heavenly virtues are in hell. But again, that's a different thing. What? Well, you see this haircut? This haircut is my hipster status. Derivative is when something, yeah. Seven men with the same name. That's a really neat concept. But I don't think that's what I was going. That sounds cool. Six Kevins and a Melvin. Sounds like an awesome sitcom. Why? You don't want to work on your novel? Are you stuck? I understand that to a certain extent, but something to be said about discipline, I suppose. Depends what you're trying to accomplish. So mediocre. That's okay. Having so much trouble with the air today. it's supposed to be like a mix of like a bunch of different terrorist groups or cults or something. I was just wondering that myself, Johnny. Who, me? Thank you. solid opening line, let me tell you. Take a 5-minute break. I'll see y'all about 1 o'clock Eastern. So 5 minutes. Cool. I'm coming back.
Cool.
So I'm curious, I'm thinking about this idea, and I'm curious as to whether or not I want to make it a desert scenario. I don't know, post-apocalyptic scenarios are often in deserts. I don't know, I'm just thinking through it. Am I going to do anything else today? I don't know. Should I do something else today? Oh, what? Is it muted? It shouldn't be. I can turn the gain up a bit. That helps. Like I said, I'm still testing a lot of this stuff. Is that better? Better, worse? Feedback? Yes, no, maybe? No, I don't know.
might be a little quiet.
So hard to tell.
I keep working on it. Just let me know.
Yeah, well, I had to switch headphones because I plugged in actual speakers this time. They were just sitting in my room. So, figured I'd actually use them. So that meant I had to change what headphones I was going to use. Because these ones are USB versus the other ones, which were analog. Because the speakers are analog. So, you know, they're good headphones. And to be honest, I might as well use them. Because then I can use my other ones in other places. No reason not to. What am I missing? What should I do here? I feel like I'm missing something. more sleep. I'm feeling it today. It's been a busy week. Hey Erica, what's going on? I was actually hanging out with one of my writer friends from New York last night. She's in town for a week. Yeah, Dronny, where's your online portfolio? I'm not in NYC, no. I live in Canada. By everyone, you mean me and Sketch and Derek. Oh, I guess Mishmash lived in Canada too. I suppose there's a few of us.
That being said, your point is kind of valid because...
Now your point is valid.
That statistic makes sense because if you look at the numbers of population difference, so like how many... We have all these Canadian streamers and then we have all these American streamers, but if you look at the population of America versus the population of Canada, that's a much more significant number of Canadian streamers per population capita. I was fleshing out some concepts I've had over the last few days, just to do it, mostly, get my ideas on paper. Also because I changed a bunch of things around, so my desk is in a different spot, and I redid the OS on my computer, so I don't have all my software installed, not everything's working correctly, like, I still... I have stuff that isn't set up at all, like, so yeah, because I wanted to work on Fear the Siren, but we'll do concepts for a bit, though I'm open to take suggestions if people want me to do some sort of game or activity or something different. I'm cool. But in the meantime, I'm just gonna do this. Pretty much. Was a place. Where was that place? I've read about it. There's a place for artist portfolios, not ArtStation, that was free and pretty good that I read about somewhere ages ago.
remember. I can't remember. I gotta update my website though. Oh yeah, I was thinking of Carbon Made. That's where I was thinking of. But I suppose that's not really free. Whoops. Or is it? I don't even know. Anyway. I thought you had to pay for that, Stevie. Or am I wrong? Okay, cool. I didn't know that. Then again, I don't really need a portfolio in that way. But yeah, cool. I think she means real famous, not internet famous. Priceless, eh?
wasn't super worried about it, but good call. Really stiff today. I did save. I save every time there's more than 5 seconds of downtime. By default. I built it into me that, like, every time I stop, I save. It's a good habit. Give me all him and Han thinking through things. walked and walked and walked. It happens. Lame? Is it? Is it lame? Weird. My screen's acting up. Well, that's okay, Johnny. It's not supposed to be the best writing ever. It's just to get your ideas down on the page, you know? Like, I'm never striving for perfection right from the get-go. It doesn't make any sense. Just gonna slow yourself down. Yeah, I'm sketching with words. Exactly. Okay. You do your thing. When are you streaming, Erica? Are you streaming at 3 o'clock again? 4 o'clock? Are you not streaming at all? I don't know.
doesn't ask you about time zones, Johnny. Okay.
Excuse me. Oh. Thank you. Weird.
Oh well.
It's all good.
Johnny lives in Germany.
That she does.
Is it Itanshi or Itanshi? Or am I completely wrong? Would not be the first time. Anyway, hey man, what's going on? I'm good, man. I'm good. A little tired, but good. I don't know what else to do with this concept right now. Oh well. Put 4 more minutes in on this concept, and then I'm gonna take another 5-minute break. And then when we come back, I'll do one more, I think, and then call it a day. Depends how long that one more takes.
Whoopsie daisy.
Alright. 5 minute break. And then I'll be back with concept number 4, I think. Do one more. I'll come up with it on the break. Alright. See y'all in 5.
I haven't muted this entire time. I thought I unmuted it. What happened? That's so weird. Take one of these ones that I did last week and expand it into an actual concept. Hey, question. Yeah, I got a haircut yesterday. Well, I was out and about doing stuff. Didn't expect that.
one site? I'm confused. I'm working on another concept. Just wanted to put a bunch of ideas down on the page, sort of thing. This is actually something we had. This was something I did last week on that weird just get down things week I had going on. That I'm expanding on because I liked it. What do you mean site? I'm very confused. Oh. I see. I don't know if these are actually a page or not. I was attempting to do one pagers. I don't know if I really followed that at all. But whatever. It is what it is. Sure, Johnny, sure. I'm getting some artifacting on this cable I bought. At least I think it's a cable. It's really weird. I see. Not one of these ones. I wasn't planning on working on that at all, actually. I don't know. Concepts are concepts. Ideas are ideas. Probably not. We'll see. English is a Germanic language, so that wouldn't surprise me. cool as Ronnie. I'm glad she enjoyed it. Hey David, what's going on, man? Lazy day, I see. It's starting to get really cold. What am I doing? I'm working on this. That's what I'm doing. I'm thinking. Thinking what I want to do. Probably because the Mercury is harder for you. Also because you're obsessed with llamas. It's a fine line though, right? I mean, I know I talk about this all the time, but it's important.
the distinction between discipline and forcing it, right? Sometimes you just gotta work through those feelings of unmotivation or whatever. Right? Like, you just gotta power through. At the same time, you know, you don't want to push too hard, because that can lead to bad things. I disagree, Johnny. You say something enough times and you'll convince yourself you believe it. Well, I mean, that's sort of part of the problem there, Johnny, is I think you have to just do it, and if it's bad, then whatever, redo it. just make choices and not worry about whether or not they work. Just do it. It's like you're doing the Mercury to learn, right? So learn. It's like what I'm doing today, right? Like, I'm not worrying about whether it's good or whether it's interesting. I'm just kind of putting things on the page, getting it out there. You can always work on things, right? I'm trying to sound like a broken record. Like, the three things I talked about. Right, fair enough, but stop worrying about it being good and just make it good. Because that's what's holding you back. No, I hate it when I'm right too. Kappa. Woo! That ego. Just firing. Thank you.
It happens. It happens. We're saved. All right, well, I think this is gonna be it for me today. Going on about 2 hours 40 minutes or so, but I'm about done. I like to hit at least 2.5 hours, but no more than 3. But today's been productive. I think today's been productive. I've gotten a bunch of stuff down on the page. I have expanded on several concepts. I'm going to continue working on a bunch of these, I think, in general. Not all at once. That's a bad idea. I think I'm going to pick one and kind of move forward with it, as it were. Oh, it's getting shorter. It's not shorter. It's on average about the same. It is what it is. Yeah. So look forward to next week. I will be working on Fear the Siren. I need to get that done. Needs to get done. So I will work on that next week, because I'll have my computer up and running properly. Thank God. Thank God. But yeah. Anything else I need to say? I don't think so. As always, you can keep up the stream on Twitter as well as on the website. I'm going to be updating the website probably today, actually. Today or tomorrow. Needs a redo to make it easier to post everything in the future. Other than that, yeah, I think that's it. So, as always, my name is Brendan. This is Accidental Origin, your weekly writing web show. Thanks for hanging out with me, guys. I wanted to host somebody, but there's not too many people on. Let me refresh this real quick. I don't know. Alright. Well, today we're just going to host Adobe. That's what we'll do. All right. So, thanks for hanging out. Bye, guys.